Ravana dies. Divine justice prevails. As per Sita's wish, Rama frees all the slaves of Lanka and crowns Vibhishana as the king of Lanka. Gods and goddesses shower their blessings on Rama and Sita with flowers. Rama and Sita board the celestial chariot called Pushpaka Vimanam and proceeds to Ayodhya,